violence invading places of sanctuary, changing the culture of church security.
It's just a reality, I think, that we have armed security.
13's Erika Hall looks at how faith communities are working to protect lives while saving souls tonight on 13 News at 10.